Hi, it's Gretchen. So I was going to tell you about these fire ladder things that we got. We live in a two-story house, and part of the imagination of preparing for fire and emergencies where you need to have an evacuation plan is figuring out how to get downstairs if there's a problem with the staircase. And so we've got three bedrooms upstairs. So we got these awesome, I've actually had these for years, and my daughter once was like, what's that? I hadn't even showed her how to use it because I bought it when she was so young. But we recently pulled it out and looked at it. But it's basically, it's still in the box in each bedroom because I thought that way people would know what they are if suddenly they're startled. And so it would be really clear and have the pictures and stuff. But it's basically an escape ladder. And let's see, they're pretty handy and they're pretty straightforward. If you can get it out of the box, even when you're calm, right? Okay. I kept the instruction in there too. I don't know how clearly a person would be able to read the instruction in an emergency, but it looks like this. And then it has this like 1, 2, 3 steps, but it basically shows you how this hooks onto your window. And you'd have to open the window all the way and then pop out the screen, and then this hooks on. And then this guy, there's like Velcro, and it unfolds and this whole ladder emerges, and then you can like roll it down the side of the house and get out of the house. So I'm hoping that's a key part of the fire evacuation plan here at the Bennett House. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for watching.